Hey guys, welcome to Strong with Raj, no nonsense strength training. This video is the strength competition that took place in All4FITNESS gym in Brisbane on 6th of July 2024. So this is my gym, All4FITNESS, a very beautiful gym, small but a very community oriented gym where members are valued. And this little competition actually shows how the members are valued, because the gym owner Aiden Lock, the guy on your screen spotting the bar, had the vision to promote strength for all the people there, and none of them are actually lifters. So it's a one small step from him and from the gym to inspire people to be strong, and I'm always with such people. None of these people, these gym members, are lifters, and hence why the competition was called strength competition, not powerlifting competition. It is also not affiliated to any federation. So overall, it was a small event, but I think it has pretty good future. And I really support these small in-house competitions. And that doesn't have to be something to do with powerlifting. It could be anything, really. It brings the members together and gives them more reason to come to the gym more often, stay healthy and strong. Our own Dr. Inga, my girlfriend, also competed in this competition. I told her rather late, I suppose, about it. Maybe she had 8 weeks to compete. So we decided, I told her that it's just no stress, just fun. There's no need to train too hard and out there, focus, just go enjoy, have fun, and make some new friends. She goes to a different gym, and she thoroughly enjoyed this gym. So everybody who is here is a member, and I know some of them. They all are budding to become stronger, and I think they all took a great deal out of this competition. I'm sorry I was not able to post the names of each lifter or the weight that they are lifting. So you just have to figure out who is who. So I think Dr. Inga did very well, I suppose, given the short amount of time that I gave her. But overall, every day enjoyed. And I will now leave you with the music in the background, because I don't plan to be talking for the rest of the 30 minutes. So please enjoy the video, guys. And if you like the video, please share the video, subscribe to my channel, and like. And once again, thanks to Aiden Lock and all the crew and the All4FITNESS gym. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.